Well, once a rest stop for weary travelers, the San Juan Motel on Stockton Boulevard had become obsolete, attracting drug addicts and prostitutes instead of tired businessmen and families. Well, all that came to an end today. There it goes. Demolition crews moved in today, ripping apart the hotel and a nearby mobile home park. The Sacramento Housing and Redevelopment Agency bought both properties for $2.1 million as part of a plan to revitalize the Stockton Boulevard corridor.
When it became obsolete, the poor management started renting to the really non-desirables, and it became a drug house and the prostitution, and it just, the call for police services was just too much.
We've had an opportunity to purchase it and demolish it and really create a great opportunity for the Boulevard.
The San Juan Motel is one of three Stockton Boulevard motels purchased by SHRA. The site will stay vacant, and eventually a new project will be built there, possibly a combination of retail and residential.